Yaoo! How's everyone doing today? My name is Clax here, and welcome to another edition of Just Some TF2. Today, I want to be playing as the demo man using the lock and load, the stock sticky bomb launcher, and the Scottish handshake. What I've realized with this weapon is I tend to get a lot of crits with it. So, I want to try it out and see how I do, if I still get so many crits like I used to. So yeah, I guess we'll see. Just going to jump into a random server, I guess, just to make it more interesting. I'll be playing some payload, I think. That's what I feel like playing right now. I've been playing CP maps a lot just now, and what else? Cough maps as well. So let's play some payload maps. Yeah, that's not something I haven't played today, so yeah, that's fine. And now the lock and load. Overall, I don't play that much demo. I think it's probably my worst class. Probably gonna spectate this a little bit. Yeah, I find it the most challenging class because, especially using the stock loadout, the sticky bomb launcher and the grenade launcher. First of all, the grenade launcher, you need so good aim. I don't have the aim as a demo man. Sticky bombs, you have to have the prediction. I guess I kind of have that, but not very good at all, so yeah, I would have to practice more. But I think I have been doing better recently, so that's why I decided to make this video, see how I go. Again, the Scottish handshake, we'll see if I get as many crits with that as I thought I would, or hope I would. Yeah, I think I'm gonna spectate because I don't want to be on the really. Or I'll wait for a team scramble and that'll go. In the meantime, yes, the lock and load. I have not been using the lock and load at all, I guess. I haven't used it for a very long time. And when I first used it, I loved using it so much. It's a great weapon. It doesn't do that much damage, but if you get those double bombs, those perfectly timed bombs, it does do a lot of damage. And I feel like it's just much easier to hit people because your projectile is so much bigger than just a grenade. So it is much easier to hit people, and you knock them around as well, so you have that effect as well, so you can even try to launch them into your trap or something, or I don't know, whatever you have going on there. Overall, I think it's a great weapon, but I have not been using it enough, I think. So it looks like now is a chance to play here, so I'm gonna join, hop on blue team, and see how I go with this. I do not have the paint train, so I'm just pushing the clock like normal. Let's try and get some frags here. Got this guy. How am I not? How's he? Okay. Oh! Yeah, the strategy I always use is I like using the stickies a lot, or most of the time, and really only when I have to, when people are too close for stickies, like that, I would use the grenade launcher, or in this case, the block and load. Let's see what's going on over here. Let's just work on the wrong way. Okay, we are getting kicked back. Oh, that was some good reflex. Oh yeah, with the lock and load, you also have to be careful not to blur yourself off. That is something you do not want to do. Should be using a stick right now. Just trap this guy in. Yes! Okay, I got it. Was that my first? That was my first! You know, it's okay, it's okay. We're just starting. I hope I'll be doing better than that. I did put damage out, I just didn't get any kills. Let's try and get this jump. Sticky jumps again is it's quite challenging. Okay, I can't even mean. It's quite challenging for me. Landing those stickies. Double sticky jump, that's just something I can only dream of doing. To be honest, even more than that, I don't know. It's not my class, I guess. But I do enjoy playing it a lot. So I want to try and do anything. Okay, that was funny. You just need to have a lot of prediction of it. What is he doing? You're not disguised. Like, he definitely won it. Oh, okay. This is not a good start. As usual. Wow. I'm joining the winning team. Which looks like. That's the obvious. Oh my god. Here? Wow, that was way too high. Again, yo man, that feels the hardest class to play. It's not my least played class, but it is my worst class. There we go, get an assist right here. We can force him to that. He's already down. Whoa! Why aren't you killing the guy on the cart? Why are you attacking me? How did he even know I'm up there? Maybe he saw my signals like that? I don't know. Sometimes I don't understand the thinking process. Yeah, I could have done something else. But again, this is the part of just some TF2, you know? You're gonna see me dying more, you're gonna see me failing more. That is the process, you know? It helps to see the improvement process, I hope. I mean, I hope there is improvement. But, you know, it's just nice, I feel, to see the whole process. Double dong, that is the first double dong in this game. Nice. Yeah, and it was on the same guy as well. Hitler did nothing wrong. Right? I killed that guy 3 times, haven't I? The same line. Doesn't matter. Let's try and. Okay, we're spamming these guys pretty hard. Let's jump down. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, never mind. 2 heavies waiting there. That's great. This guy's doing a great job of just spamming. I think he decided though. No, he's still up. Like, snorkeling up there is good. Making progress here. Trying to get some. Double. Nope. Okay, apparently I got someone. I don't know who I got there.
The car's not moving, lads!
Yeah, the way, in case you are very new to people to see, and you don't know this weapon at all, that's okay, of course. The way this weapon works is you have to charge it up, like the sticky bomb launcher, and you can see the thing of the, what is it? It's like a cannon, you know? I mean, it's called the loose cannon for a reason. It's a freaking cannon, you know? And you can see every time I hold it, it starts igniting. And if I hold it too long, then it just explodes in my face. You know? So, you want to do that. You can actually use that to, okay, I can't wait to, yeah, fly around and die. yeah, but you can use it to, I don't even know what it's called, grenade jump? I have no idea. But you can use it to move quickly. You know, get to play them very fast. At the expense of health, of course. But if you have a medic on you, whatever. You know what I mean. So the goal of this weapon is to charge. There's 2 explosions of the cannon, right? There's the impact explosion, or knockback. That does a little bit of damage. And then there's the actual explosion, and what you want to try. Exactly that. What you want to try and do is time those up perfectly so that it hits the enemy and explodes at the same time, and that you get that sound get doubled off, which you just saw apparently. I'm on that supply. So Yeah, that was a perfect example. But what I want to try and do is actually help my team out more. So I think that's most of the explanation done with the weapons. The sticky bomb launcher, you should know. It's just sticky, you know. Okay. You have to
That Gibbs player just did not just do that.
Oh, okay, he's not talking to me. I think he's actually saying the same thing. You got a pan? You got the
mission begins.
Shouldn't you be healing people to actually use your Uber charge instead of being at 0%?
You might have a point there if I cared.
Oh, that's interesting. This ball doesn't even break. I thought this is only with crits. Okay, no, it doesn't break. Because the stock ball it breaks, so. This guy's here, I see you, dude. See if you can troll him for me. Aw, man. Alright, let's see. Let's try and get some. Okay, there's snipers everywhere. This is. I don't really like this map, to be honest. But this will not stop me trying to improve my lock and load. Not lock and load. Most cannon. Oh, okay. Oh, spam stuff. Damn stuff up there. The loose cannon actually does damage to the sentry. Nice. Make a little crit. Gaben. Robin. And yes, he is not down. Yes. Yes. And I'm getting killed, I don't know where. just using mass 1 and mass 2. Yeah. That's what you do as that. No, I don't really enjoy using. I mean, I enjoy using stickies, but every time I use them, I tend to just click so much. Like, I can't get. Because, like, I don't know, separately, it's like too far from my brain. Which is weird, because I play piano, so I figured that you should have that finger coordination to play piano. But apparently, it doesn't go on this guy. Oh, there's teleporting right here. And you are going to die, so. What the hell? See how I just knocked them back a bit? You can use that to knock them around. You should quickly get this teleporter and get some. And try it. What the? Where did he come from? Did he see my. Oh, yeah, he saw my. Bombs. Alright, we're gonna teleport. That was great. This map without teleport is painful to play on offense. Because you have to walk all this way. What are you doing? Not you again. Not. No. Let's hit him again. Yeah, that is the thing about the loose cannon, it does not do that much damage. Unless you hit the double dunks. So you really have to try and get those. I think it's supposed to be easy, but it is much harder than you think it is. Getting used to that timing does take a while. And as you can see, I'm not doing that right now. This guy's getting not double dunk, but that's okay. Oh yeah, and they can actually reflect and bounce off of you, and then you can die. Why is no one using it though? I'm gonna get a frag at different time. Man. Cross grid. This is what I was saying about helping out my team. Random crits. I've gotten so many random crits here. Alright, I guess kind of better than the last round, but I would still like to improve. I think it's the map, to be honest. I think I would feel more confident on the CP map. I just felt like getting reload, so... Yeesh. Let's stay on this map, because I will not stop. I will not quit. That is a... wow, that is impressive. Isn't that, like, really expensive? And he has a diamond ring, so wow, this guy. Interesting.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I feel like our team is not going to have some good issues. Like, I don't feel they're very coordinated at all. It's just like, everyone's doing their own thing. This is not going to go well. Should I go on red team? I feel like I'm better on red team. Let's go on red team. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay, I just picked up the that's a problem. Press random buttons. I tend to do that. Okay, it doesn't matter. Let's try. Like I said, die. Get some things done. Thank you. I have you with me, Tony. S5 is no way to do. What? It's gonna be coming through here, weren't we? Come on, man. Alright, can we get some heals? Thank you. There's gotta be a sentry over here, right? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Hello there! There's a lot of people here. There's someone else who's using the loose pan as well. And we got some double donks. See if I can do the same. Whoa. Oh, that was a crit! I did not hit anyone. I'm gonna die. Just running around! Okay, let's go back to sticky spots. Yeah, you will hear me clicking a lot when I'm using stickies again, I'm sorry. I can't. Okay, I'll try. Fine. Just for the sake of not hearing a million clicks per second. And I'm not hitting anyone right now. This guy didn't notice me. This guy doesn't get me. Yeah, you can juggle people as well, I guess. Good luck. No bombers in there. Medic! Medic! Yeah, I was right there! Oh. Yeah, as a medic, you should try and work on your reflex. And he's not even playing. He has the epic melee weapon, but it's... Okay. Oh, whoa. Not much going on right now. Not as much as I hoped for. Trying to get an assist there. The pyro. Alright, you know what? Let's just go crazy and spam. We are in here, I know that, so. Torrent. Aw, oh, there's so much fire. Yes. Finally. First kill in like 5 minutes. Yes. At least this guy's healing. This guy. This soldier knows what he's doing, man. He seems very confident. Yeah, just there you can see I didn't click enough, like fast enough to the loose cannon. When you are in close quarters, you do want to try and get used to switching to your grenade launcher or whatever it is really quickly, just to, because it is much harder to stickies. Just because they have that time delay. I mean, look at this, it's great for destroying stuff, of course. That wasn't even my game. But when you get to close quarters, you want to try and use the grenade launcher. No block.
No block.
Yes!
Another one.
Please. Yes! That's what I like to see. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's... Oh, okay, I jumped back down. Yeah, that's something you can do. See, you can just kind of knock them around. Very nice, and there's a heavy there. Gotta reload. No. Out here, and... This is heavy. Yeah, it does have a very different trajectory. To the grenades from your grenade launcher. So it's very interesting to use. You know, it knocks around and it's, you can, you know, it has more force, I feel, so you can kind of knock it further than the grenades from the grenade launcher, I feel. Is it? Maybe. You know. So these definitely have a more controlled. Oh no, not necessarily. He does actually have a lot of speed. Okay, never mind. Let me do my normal thing I like to do in the beginning, which is half out the Avengers. We only have three, but that's fine. And they only have five people. You know what? No, it's fine. I'm gonna wait. You know, see people joining. Just gonna wait. Wait for map change.
Mission begins in 30.
I wonder what the next map will be, and we'll work upward. I actually feel like playing bad water, but never mind. Alright. So I guess this is kind of a tutorial sort. I mean, I hope you learn something. If you don't, then I'm bored. And I hope you can enjoy the gameplay. Yeah. So yeah, it is kind of a story. Lots of cool. You are a spy, dude. You know, it's about the this guy. Oh. Okay, that's not. Yeah, this map is also very sniper dominated. I mean, I guess it's only the first part of the map. I mean, especially that sniper window. As you can see. Oh wow. Okay. Let's make it cave here. That's fine. Let's. Oh. Yep, that's kind of what I was expecting was there, but then I still kind of had to jump over there. This is not a good place to be right now. Yeah. Alright, I need a spy here anyway, so. That spy. Let's go from here, get the loose cannon out, and double roll! Nope. That was not bad. Ooh! I didn't even know you can do that. How is he so low on health though? Why would you jump when you're just like 50 health? Oh, okay, that's a sniper. Yeah, what I really like about the loose cannon is if you, okay, apparently that was leveled on. You can try and learn the range, the maximum range. If you just press it, you just click it once, and if you get used to that range, you can try and stay always at that range, and then you always leveled off. That's something I like to do, but it is. I mean, I haven't gotten used to it really. I've been putting it there yet. Yes, again, snipers. Okay. Oh, okay, that guy just got Team Scrambled, I guess. Hitler Pines guy. That's good. Oh, good. And they just capped. Man, this guy. Why did I dead it? That's really good. Please hold on. Please. Yes! Still got it. Oh yeah, you can also shoot around the corner like this. Which is pretty nice. Little sniper. We missed. Let's try and set up some traps here. I've not been using my traps very efficiently. This is pretty good as well because it's red background. So let's do a little bit of camping, I guess.
I'll be gentle.
Camping. But as a demo man, that's really, I mean, it is one very popular form of playing, I guess, as a demo. You just kind of wait and look at the trap and wait till someone goes by. You can, of course, I don't know, put them on capture points secretly or something, and dead when people walk by or when you see them capping, you know. So, so you don't have to be actually at camping, you can do other stuff as well, but this is one, I think it's the safest way to play. So we'll do this, unless it's spies in the spy, of course. It would not be good, but I think this is to actually get more aggressive. Let's blow down. Really. Okay. Fuck me back. People are gonna come by here. I can sense it. Nope. Sometimes I just get that sense, you know, like. Oh wow, I hit every. I missed. The Loch. I actually really like that you can hear the double bomb like everywhere. Whoa, that guy was shooting through there. Interesting, I had never seen that before. That guy's trying to line. This one? You are a spy. Oh yes you are. Guess what? I know.
Roll back to hell, you bloody cart!
What? Okay, that was that was very embarrassing. I really thought that was a spy. This time. Get out of here! It's my tunnel. Whoa! Was that all assists? Yeah, you can knock them back like this. It's actually pretty effective. No knock! Nope. Really don't care. What are you doing, Grizzly? You have a beautiful minigun, why aren't you using it? You even have like... you have... what's it called? Like the NG ammo in your, on the back of your head. You should do something. I mean, come on. He's doing it again. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. We have a lot of dispensers. This is great. We don't have a single medic, but it's fine because we're on defense and we have dispensers. That's pretty good. Alright, I think my job is to keep this tunnel clear. Especially with the loose cannon. Exactly because of that. We can just knock him out. Double knock? No. Double knock. So I think my team has this. Pretty well covered that as well, so that's why I think let's set up. Get out of here. Not fun. I might actually call this video Tunnel Guarder. Tunnel Guarder? Guarder? Tunnel. Guarder Tunnel. Fine. You'll see it. I mean, you would have seen it already by now. Yeah, that's how it works. Get a bit more aggressive here. Find more people in here. You know, it just helps, like, just spamming a bit, just so they know that you're here. And then they'll, you know, subtract something. He's able to charge at me. He did pay. And... you can see that kind of thing. Yeah. That's what I like about demo. You can always kind of try and have a... always kind of try. You can always try to have a backup plan. You know, always a plan B. So if you decide to... that's fine. If you decide to go for just using your loose cannon or grenade launcher or whatever it is, you can always have some stickies back here, so you can run back to a safe spot if you want. Or the other way around, you can... that's it. That doesn't really work that well, but you can use stickies only and then use the grenades to get back to you up. So, like, with Soldier, I guess it is kind of different. Because, I mean, you do have the shotgun, which is available to you, but it's not... I mean, I guess it is that, but whatever. I'm starting to do that. Where did that spy go? This is actually a really good wall with stick zone. Because you get around the corner and it's already too late. It's one of those really good. He just wants to get a taunt kill really badly. And I wanted to get double dunked. He fell down. Great work, great work, great work, great two. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna die. Was that spot? Yes. I'm gonna die. Get out of here! Get dunked. Get. Okay, I should reload. I'm sorry, I can't help myself. Oh, this guy. They are lying. Or it's just my aim, you know, that's possible. I know what you're a spy doing, you just came from that thing. And it looks like. We won! Yay! Okay. Alright. I guess it is more exciting on offense to do that. Yes! Okay, map change. Good. That's good. Let's see what map it is. Is it upward? I can imagine. People tend to vote for upward, yeah? I mean, I started the vote, so I know, but... you know, it should. Most people say yes. It's a good map. Okay, no mind. I guess they voted before, or another one after? I don't know. Where did they sit in the fire? Thunder Mountain! That's, I guess it's good for spamming. Yeah, it's actually really good for spamming. So I'll try and get on defense. Yes. You can just kind of stand, I don't know, let's see, maybe... just on the rock, maybe there? Or on land rock. That's pretty vulnerable. Maybe behind this cover here. I'm just gonna stand there. And spam into their spawn. Yeah, that's how this map works. It's really annoying. I actually don't like it. I think you shouldn't be allowed to just spam into spawn. How's that? That's not fair. Why do you have so many enemies? I'll still have a map. I mean, 1 minute 15 seconds. Why should I not have this? Yeah! I wish I could see more people doing this. Because it does help your NG so much, you know? Because you know that if you do it alone, you can't make it in time, no matter what you do. I mean, I guess people, if they suicide or something, if they do competitive to get the ammo. But people don't tend to do that on hard. So the least you can do is help them out and work this. And you're not losing anything, you know? You're not wasting your time. You're just you're not doing anything else. And if you help them go teleport, then you can use this. Yes. You can just get there, look at that. And I still have enough time to set traps whenever I want. So So it's just a win-win scenario, yeah? That's why I like doing it a lot. So nope, I can't make it. Okay. What? I got dropping? Okay. Let's I actually don't know where she's going. My stick is. That was a lot of damage. Let's do the same from here. Double dong. Get dong. Get. Nope. A bit too far. That's a spot. It's gotta be a spot. Not? What the hell are you doing? It is a spot. We don't have a pyro. How did he not die to that? What? I didn't make it. No, he's going to come here. What is he doing? Where is he? That's another spy. They keep pretending like, no, he still doesn't see me. You know, he's shooting cannons in that face. My cover isn't low. Oh, damn. Body shot. I'm missing every shot. And there was a spy, dude. Come on. That is not funny. Get these guys. Oh, you know what? Someone's going off the cliff right now. It's gonna happen. It just has to happen. Okay. Okay, apparently I'm gonna send you a player. That's good. This guy. Come on! No! Oh, he did! Yes! Did he jump down by himself? I don't think I did. Alright, I think my next goal is to protect this. Okay, no, it's not. It's to. Why? No. Let's get that sentry gun out of there. Up here. A better position here. Right, okay, someone is shooting at me. Let's see how long I can. Oh, never mind. Alright, let's get this. Whoa! No, I'm not reaching it. They have so many snipers. It's not even funny. I think it's our snipers aren't doing anything. Wow, our people have bad ping. Look at that. That's like 4 or 5 people with bad ping. That is not good at all. Is this in this way? Let's go and take it down. Efficiently. I can make it. Down. Get out of here. Leggy. Ah, come on. Body shots. You know, it's fine. We're still holding it. I actually kind of want to change my loadout now. Because what I always did on this map, and this at this precise section of the map, was using the stock loadout and spamming stuff from over here, because you can, you know, they have to go up this ramp here, and you can kind of spam stuff down from here. So you know, it's perfect. So that's what I used to do always, like for ages. This guy's gotta go. Nope. Damn it! All right, let's go aggressive. Okay, never mind. These body shooters, holy crap, they have so many. Alright, let's go cheap. Okay. Oh man, I feel like changing class right now, dude. I've not played very well as the loose cannon demo. Go keep looking at me, dude. That's gotta be smart. We have a lot of NGs. we gotta fix that. Come on! Yes! They're not pushing though, that's good, it's fine. Maybe it's not. Train? There is a train on this map. It's not very relevant though, because, alright, this is a pretty good place to hold. One of those three intersections here. And it's a very important positioning to hold as well. You kind of spam tools. I'm gonna try and spam stuff down there. I sense someone coming from here. Yes, no. Yes! And let's. Oh, sentry. Yes! Sentry down. Huh? That guy killed himself. Or, let's try and get the NG. Yes! Get this guy, no. Even a beautiful airshot. Alright, let's go back and aggressive if I can make it there. Yeah, let's go. Let's see how they're gonna jump. Let's jump off this. Oh, they're not dead. What the hell? Who? Oh, that was a sentry! I thought. Holy crap! I thought that was a sniper with this machine gun. I was like, damn, his aim is good. Okay, use the sentry. Where is that thing? No! They're pushing! That is the key. This is the best part, or, yeah, section of the map to hold. If you can hold this part, I mean, this is the easiest part to hold up there, because, you know, they have to push up. But if you can hold this part, you're doing pretty well. Also, what I like to do is put some stickies here. Some stickies up here, so if they do come up, they just get blown up right away. And now I shall start spamming the AR snipers. Let's try this again. He doesn't care. He doesn't care. And this guy. Yeah. Oh, that guy cares. Okay, this, they're gonna see me. That's a spy. Can you follow me? That's great, I can get the angle. What? Oh, I thought I was gonna be double dunk! I was gonna be quadruple dunk! That would have been so beautiful. Alright, we're holding this pretty well, I'd say. Actually, the sentries are not well placed at all, because they can still push the car, so. Oh yeah, one very good sentry spot is right here, on these stairs, I believe. Is it here? Yes, we're putting it here? And yeah, I think it's here. Because it's very good to defend, as the defending team. And it's super hard to push, get past that. So, yeah, it's a pretty good thing as well. What are these? So many! I have no idea what just happened. At least these sentries are slow. But they are going to go down very fast. Scramble teams. I'm not gonna have a vote. So we're gonna win. So, put some stickies down here. Get some spikes maybe. Get that frag. This pyro coming up here. Heavy. Oh. Medic. Soldier. I got more frags just now than like the whole game. This guy. Why are you going in there, dude? There's like, I don't know, it's okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video here because has been going on for quite a while now. And I hope you have learned something at least with about the loose cannon. Maybe about some play styles you've seen, I don't know. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. So I'll see you in the next video. Take care.